surfing prospector again, out for another run. Got invited up to another little lease here up in Meekatharra area. So we're just going to go over and see this chap. He thinks he might have a signal. Hope it's a $10,000 one. $30,000 on him. Bloody Kalgoorlie was pretty good, wasn't it? Hey, wouldn't mind one of those. New truck. Woohoo! Anyhow, let's go over and see this bloke. Geez, I draw a long shadow, don't I, for a little bloke. This gentleman here. Bobcat. One of my friends on Facebook. And friend of Shane's. And he's got the 7,000. Working out nicely. It's a very baby step job. That's what you gotta do. Baby steps. Dragging his little mate. Little mate chain gang. He's got a fair few here, so he's been going pretty good. There's one there he got earlier. So this is what you call chaining people. A bit slower. He only does half a metre on his draws. Round bugger. Yes, it's been hot lately. It's been 37 lately. Yeah, 37 today. Still there. Now until you get it out. The flies are bad again, peeps. They don't take long. Getting a lot of little fellas. You've got a couple of good ones that can change the colour of your day. May have it out. Peeps, eh? That sounds all right, doesn't it? You know what that sound means.
With these settings I got, though, it'd be like a 0.1.
Ah, there you go.
Sound deep, but not.
Well, the little things are a bloody send off a hell noise, don't they?
Yeah.
got it. There you go, he's got it in the hand.
Ooh.
Gotta love that sound. Here it is. I heard it drop. That one. No. Yeah, he's got it.
Yeah, that's gotta be it there, right?
Yep, that's him. That's him, peeps. There you go. There we go. We bring it into the sun and make it double shine. Hey, how about that? There you go. Look at that.
I'll pick it up. You're feeling down.
You mark it.
I know where you're coming from. I live in
he
that
puts
town.
A plot on. Where he got the lot.
A place where dark streets.
Little one, look at that's a good depth.
That's a good depth.
Yeah, for a little fella. Like that. I'm just going to go into the ground and show you how deep that really is. Sort of see that. He puts his big clot opera in there, we'll see. Put his foot in there.
Which one will you choose?
Yeah, it's about more. 5-6 inches. That's not bad. Let's see. Z7000. Yeah. Look, that's nearly full already. Nearly just started. Well done, son. Congratulations again on another. He even fills his hole. See that, people? That's not hard. That's as easy as pie. Yet that's why you got one of those things. Called a pit. Yep. I thought you were going to go and get some sticks and put a tree in there. No one will know.
I'll drag a tree over here later.
Okay, right, okay. Bit of round coverage. Bit of, look. There's a mark.
It's not so bad.
This
was a...
Oh, well, okay, back to the grind. Bye now. There you go. Now, he just got that one there where he's standing, where he's trying to pat the ground down. I mean, 100 kilos, pat him down, all right. Got another signal right here. Yep, you can hear that. About the same by the sounds of it. He's on a bit of a patch in a worry, isn't he? Yeah. Yep. This has Zoom mic.
So just cruise, my honey child. What can you lose? Life's attitude, my honey child. Which one
still there.
Will you
Here.
Choose? Go where you please and take in the view.
Here we go again, peeps. Real WA gold.
My honey child.
Ooh. A little double-double.
Like this so I can see how deep they are.
Yeah. Yeah, get a good clear spot to bloody find them.
It's out.
It's out. She's a shallow job. There she is. And on that little hump there. It's pretty cool.
How long have I been going? What, 10 minutes?
Yeah, well, I finished my cup of coffee by the time I got here, you had one. No fair. It's filming. Yeah, you got a first go too. Not bad at this. I think you've done it a couple of times.
Is this
Here it comes. In the hand. Oh, that was it. Excuse me.
Your pride is hard to swallow.
Oh, isn't that it? Yeah. One up the front, wasn't it? No? There you go. He's got another one. Mr. Cat. Look at that. And the light shines through my window. Look at that little fella there.
It's
a beauty. Yeah, that's a decent one, that one. You find them all day, people, and you're going to have fun all day. Just remember that, it's fun. Don't be greedy. Just pay more. Oh, Australia's made on it. Isn't that right, Bob? He'll tell you, he shakes that thing every night before he goes to bed. He goes, fill me up again, fill me up again. See, there it is. Here, mine. Empty. All right, back to the grind. Action. You got another little signal. We're not sure. I had to go over it with mine.
Show you how to dig
45, and that's it there. That on the fine settings. I'll just see. It could be a hot rock, might not. Who knows? Look outside, it's a cloudy sky. Dig it out and tell. And the light shines through my window. Captured feelings coming on so slow. Is it out? While you can, as a wild young man, is this woman gonna take a hold on you? Carry me back to my hotel room. And in the end,
there it is.
See that thing on the end of his pick? Yeah, that he got that out of his nose. Ah, see? Mine didn't pick that up at all. So there. Mine's better than yours. Mine's better than yours. Now we're going to deepest, darkest Africa. It could be a friggin' lion in here. Oh no, there's a cat. Let me go through here. Hey, you gotta get right in amongst the trees, peeps. It's a bastard, but it's gotta be done. Very faint, this one, peeps, so that means it's deep. No, deep. Deep, answer. I'm optimistic. I plant a seed, just like these trees. Fingers crossed, it's a big one. Real gold fields of WA, people. Had the frog in the throat today. Haven't had one for a long time. What's it like? You got married?
Like heaven, mate.
Oh, heaven. My goodness, my gracious, my grandmother's uncle's ducks.
When you're over 50.
Yeah, try 70 nearly.
When's it going for you then?
No, it's not.
It's getting louder.
There you go. It's a deep one, peeps. This could be a good bit. Be 0.0001. Nah, could be a good one. This could be a grammar or a 2 grammar.
Well, that's a big call.
Well, they, the bigger ones like that, they'll make a noise from deep down. What'd that tree ever do to you?
away. Whatever it is now.
Is it? No. Bloody little Chinaman come up and stole it again.
Right there.
Yeah, alright. Here we go. We're going in. Yep. Nice sound. It's got that nice little wavy sound. Woo, woo. Love that sound. It's a beautiful tone to the ears. Two.
I reckon a point one.
I'll just point at you. Got it in the scoop.
Could be hot rod. Could be that.
Don't say that. Was it that?
That.
Alright. There we go.
Hear that?
Yep, very faint, but... See that? That thing there is one of your Chris Lilly rocks, Chris. And you know what we're going to do with that because it gave us a false signal? There! Go get it, Chris. You know where it is.
Oh, so you didn't see the gold that was in it?
No, there was no gold in it. Not now. It's over there with, you can find it. Only in there with 400,000 others.
There you go, a nice deep hot rock.
There you go, and he's, look how happy he is about that. See, it's still smiling.
Well, with these hot rocks, there's gold.
That's right.
Wow, look at it.
Yep, anyhow, Chris Lilly, your rocks over in there somewhere. All you gotta do is come over to Australia, Western Australia, with the flies and the heat. And you can have it. See you, mate.
Mr. Bob thinks he's got a hot rock.
Look
how
big that nugget is.
Come over, I'll have a little look. I'm gonna come towards him, but he's tethered. What do you got, buddy? That's a rock. Throw it away. That's what I thought. See that? That's what you do with them.
Yeah, it's just a specie. Who wants that?
That's what you do with them, peeps. That was a bloody Chris Lilly rock. Over there. Okay. And action. As you can hear that, that sounds like gold. That's a hot rock. Saying, kick that rock out of the way. Still there, could be a gold. Be good if it is a bit of gold. It's been going for a while, no gold. Unfair, Mother Earth. Come on, hand it over.
Now it's worth going in with the pick.
Yep. Come on, let's be gold. Deserves one. Bob does. This cat needs one too. He's been gone for hours without any.
all that noise from that little rock.
Yep. Yep. I knew missus like that once. All that noise from that little mouth, I can't believe it.
All that noise from that little rock.
Ah, sorry, Wendy. You just hard case. Cat just got a little nuggy from there. This is young Cat. She's from Thailand. She's a beautiful lady. She has a nice little bit of gold in there, look at that. It's taken a bit to get, hasn't it, Don? Took a long time. Good. See if they come out. So here with Bob and Cat, and they've been chaining. Cat is the smaller one. GPX 5000 with a nugget finder coil. She's been doing alright, she's found quite a few late. She's cruising through the bushes here. Yeah. Patience, that's all it is, patience.